is not only the greatest virtue, but the parent of all other virtues. Today, Auxilium School family are here to extend gratefulness towards the most kind, lively and dynamic Salesian sisters.
The Salesian Sisters of Don Bosco, formerly known as the Daughters of Mary Help of Christians, are a female religious institute formed by Saint Maria Mazzarello in 1872. They were found to work alongside Saint Don Bosco, a great visionary who is the founder of Salesian family. Today there are more than 12,000 sisters around 89 countries working with different categories of the society by rendering service to the marginalized people. They have indulged themselves in educating the poor children, guiding and training young people to be better citizens and helping the helpless people. They are making a way to build a peaceful and harmonious society. It's our privilege to have one such community in Bandapura, Bengaluru, who have become blessing to the entire locality. Their service have enlightened thousands of minds through education. They are the ray of hope for the poor neighborhood. Their visions have influenced many young people to dream high. Following the footsteps of Don Bosco, they have achieved great heights in their ministries. Their resolute and creative thinking ability, tireless efforts, fidelity towards their responsibilities, exuberant working style makes them unique and magnificent. Their unfailing faith in God, the unity and love they share in the community has set an example for all of us. Dear sisters, we can't thank enough for your love towards us. Thank you, dear sisters.
Greetings one and all. I am D. Joshua from the batch of 2012-13. It brings a nostalgic emotion even at this virtual arena when I think of my school days. I thank the entire fraternity of Auxilium School for your impeccable contribution in shaping me to what I am today. I never realized the pain you teachers underwent with the notorious me until the day I stood in your shoes. Today, I am pursuing my PhD and also working as an assistant professor in commerce at CMR University. I totally get the pain of being a teacher. So, jokes apart, with immense pleasure, I take this opportunity to thank the entire congregation of Salesian Sisters of Don Bosco, the principal, the management, teachers and non-teaching staffs for all your support and your contribution in my life and for molding me to be a better person for a better world. So, thank you.
God, selected by God Himself to inspire the people around you. You showed us the path of love by your action and words. Each day we learn the moral from your words and deeds. Almighty God selected you all to this profession. Thank you, sisters, for enlightening our minds with good thoughts. We are expressing our great gratitude and sincere love towards you. Let the light of knowledge shine more brightly to make the future generation brighter. Thank you, dear sisters.